Johnson. Please join me in welcoming Toastmaster Tyler Sloan.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
It's a pleasure today to evaluate our good friend Jay Shah's speech. That was a fantastic speech. Really looking forward to this evaluation just because he actually has inspired me from seeing him. He's been one of my favorite speakers to see do table topics and his speeches since I've been here. So this is a pleasure of mine. I'll start off saying that it was a great speech. And some of the focal points he wanted me to pay attention to were vocal variety and letting go and having fun. So first and foremost, vocal variety. I thought he did a fantastic job with that, starting off the speech in a more humorous tone. And then transitioning into like acting out what Mr. Johnson was like and his sternness and gavel was great. And use of the books was a fantastic way to like use props as well. And then he went into a more solemn tone when he's talking about some of the more sensitive sides of Mr. Johnson and his experience. So I thought that was really great. One of my favorite parts is when he said he met MLK. Maybe he did, maybe he didn't, but that was a great use of the vocal variety as well. And the next is letting go and having fun. Acting out the characters was great. I think he did a really good job of that. Like I said, the books was a great way of just kind of having fun with the audience. I felt that was really engaging. And if I gotta give some constructive criticism, I would say maybe just internalizing it a little bit more, but that's been very nitpicky, maybe not even using notes at all. And that's all I got for you guys.